Are we born with this inherent knowledge of what is right and what is wrong? Has our sense of good shaped our culture, formed our laws, and warmed our hearts? If it appears good, must it also be of God? Have we made good and God synonymous? Have we made good and God interchangeable? Have we made good and God one? There is a way that seems right, that seems wise, that seems acceptable, that seems beneficial, that seems profitable, that seems good. And yet, a warning has been declared. What appears good may in actuality be an illusion, deception. Even the elect will fall to this. The illusion will sweep through the nations, for they embrace a mere appearance of good and God. But promise and truth remain within the word of God. For God's word, it is inspired, it is useful, it has revealed what is broken and taught what is true, what is right, and what is good. Unified through the nations and spoken through his spirit, the evidence of its accuracy has overwhelmed like a symphony, harmonious yet orchestrated by one. His truth, his word has been spoken.